a sparkler, a plier, a magnet, a sheet of paper. Test if the sparkler is magnetic, like this. Look at the plier. Grind it down. Now after you are done with this, let's get the magnet. There is your iron fillings. You can pass this to a sieve to separate the bigger particles. If you want to use it as a medium for ferrofluid or thermite,